Good morning, children. Welcome to English class in your Sparrow semester book M1 for UKG class. Subject English. Open the page number 20. Already we are finished page number 17 to 19. Today let's begin A and N. How to use A and N? Here is the definition is given, children. Read the carefully with me. An is used before words beginning with the vowels. An is used before words beginning with the vowels. How many vowels are there, children? 5 vowels. A, E, I, O, U. Already we know the vowels A, E, I, O, U. Then where is a word beginning? Words start vowels. You have to use the an is used before words beginning. Okay, then A is used before word beginning with a consonant. A is used before word beginning with a consonant. Consonant means what, children? Here I wrote the A to Z capital and small letters. This is the A, capital N, small a I have to write. This is the vowel A, I. Where is the I, children? This is also ovals. This is also oval A, E. E also oval E, I. Then O, U. A, E, I, O, U. These are A, E, I, O, U. These are ovals. A, E, I, O, U. These are ovals. These are ovals. Then who is remains here, children? Here is a B, C, D, F, G, H, J, K, L, M, N, P, Q, R, S, T, V, W, X, Y, Z. These are a consonant. Ovals before it's here. A, E, I, O, U is a ovals. Then which letters are remains in a A to Z? That they're called a consonant. B, C, D, F, G, H, J, K, L, M, N, P, Q, R, S, T, V, W, X, Y, Z are consonant. Okay, children, understood? Now we have to use A. He is used before word beginning with a consonant. Here is an example is given. See, children, read with me loudly. M is a what, children? M is a consonant. So we have to use only A. A mug. Okay. Z, here is a M-U-G, mug spelling is given. Then you have to concentrate. First word is a consonant or a first word is a vowel. This M is a consonant. So you have to use the A mug. Okay, children. Now Z. Z-E-B-R-A, zebra. Z-B-B-R-A, zebra. Z also what, children? Consonant. How to use the A only. A, zebra. Okay. Here is a S-T-A-R, star. S-T-A-R, star. S, beginning word is what, children, here? S is also consonant. So, we have to use the A, star. Okay, children. Then again, here is a F, A and fan. F, A and fan. F is a what, children? Consonant. F is a consonant, not a oval. Okay, so you have to use the A, fan. Here is a tree. T-R-W, tree. T, C. First beginning word is what, children, here? Consonant. T is also consonant. You have to use the A, tree. Okay. Next word, D-O-G, dog. D-O-G, dog. D, beginning word is a what, children? Here is a consonant. So, you have to use the A, dog. Next, here is a E-L-E-P-H-A-N-T, elephant. E-L-E-P-H-A-N-T, elephant. First word is what, children? Beginning word is a E. E is a what, children? Here is a 5 letter is there. A-E-I-O, ovals na. Then in a oval, 5 letter, E also there. So how to use the before vowel A and an. Okay, A and an elephant. You have to read A and an elephant. Then E G G egg. E double G egg. E also one vowel. So we have to before word beginning of a word how to use the A and an egg. An egg. Okay children. Then apple. 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 First beginning word what children? Here is the A. A is also oval. A is also oval. How to use the beginning word before A and an. Okay. A and an apple. Then here is the O-N-I-O-N. Onion. O-N-I-O-N. Onion. O is also oval sound. So oval letter. So A-E-I-O-U. O is also oval. How to use the before beginning word. O is there. Oval sound. Oval letter is there. So how to use the A and an onion. An onion. Okay children. Here is a U-M-B-R-E-L-L-A. Umbrella. U-M-B-R-E-L-L. Umbrella. How to first beginning word is a what children? U. U also here is the last oval sound is there. Oval letter. So how to use before word ovals is there. So how to use A and an. An umbrella. Okay children. Then I-C-E. Ice. C-R-E-A-M. Cream. Ice cream. I also what children? Oval. I is also oval. How to use the beginning word I. Oval is there. So how to use A and an. An ice cream. Okay children. Read with me again. Loudly. A mug. A zebra. A star. A fan. A tree. A dog. An elephant. An egg. An apple. An onion. An umbrella. An ice cream. Okay, here to this one is a A or we have to read a. A mug. A zebra. A star. A fan. A tree. A dog. Okay, A also you have to read and A also have to read. Repeat the 5 times daily. How to read 5 times. Okay children. Next page. Page number 21. Page number 21. What given children here? Look at the pictures. Write A or and write the words. With the sorry with the words. Look at the pictures. Write A or and with the words. Here is a many words are given and pictures are given. How to identify beginning which word, which letter is there? How to write the A or vowels or a consonant? Here is a A anti ant. A anti ant. Then A is a vowel sound. How to write the A and an? Okay, children. Here is a B double O K book. B double O K book. B is a consonant. So you have to write A only. A book. A book. Okay. Here is a C L O W N clown. C is a consonant. How to write A clown. B A G bag. B also consonant. How to write a bag. Okay. Then E A R ear. E is a oval letter. So how to beginning of what you have to write here? A and an ear. Okay. I G L double O igloo. I also oval. So how to write A and an igloo. Okay children. S T A R star. So how to write A, S is a consonant. How to write A star. A star. E-Y-E-I is a oval. So how to write A and an I. Fish. F-I-S-H. Fish. So F is a consonant. How to write A fish. O-W-L. Owl. How to oval is a oval. So O. How to beginning word how to write A and an owl. Okay. B-E-E-B. B is a consonant. You have to write. Beginning word is a consonant. You have to write a A. Only A, B. Then I-N-K. Ink. P-O-T. Pot. Ink pot. I is the oven. So we have to write A-N. An ink pot. Once again, read with me, children. An ant, a book, a clown, a bag, an ear, an igloo, a star, an eye, a fish, an owl, a bee, an ink pot. Okay, thank you, children.